Hey, hello everybody, my name is Joe. Today I am our president highest evaluator. First of all, ID experts, the definition of successful persons. Our work may be not your true interest here. We have a trial, we will worry about the salary. And we also will worry about that. We need to do the same thing on job, the routine job. And in the future, somebody will regret it. So she tells us the solution that is Ellie. It's provide a true freedom due to selecting the part-time job or the full-time job. And besides, she will also get built-in license to make her dream come true. Ariel's advantage is that when Heidi sells her performance, she also walk around and she also look around, pose and smile. It's quite good. And her speech is not hostage, the distribution is so clear and smooth that we can easily understand. Heidi has a real experience that we almost cannot find any disadvantage on her speech, except the content. At the beginning, she mentioned Andy provide a true freedom. However, in the end, we still don't know why. In my opinion, if you will be a seller and cannot sell any product to your customer, you will definitely feel stressful. So you need to be busy on finding new customers. So why freedom? Besides, she also mentioned that our job may be not our interest. So we need to find a way to find our interest. However, in the end, we still don't know how to find it. Does the seller make you feel confident? Does that make you feel happy? Why? In my opinion, seller is also a routine job. You need to find a customer. You need to introduce your product. So it's also a routine job. The conclusion, Heidi do a good job at the beginning. So the suggestion is in the end, you can for the suggestions that in the end you can explain more and answer the question that you asked in the beginning to the audience. So the disadvantage is in the content, but she still do a good job on her speech. Thank you.